My doctor, you've changed. This might be one of your most impressive regenerations yet.
Oh my God, they are impressive, you're right. And the beard has gone. I think it's as much a transition as a regeneration.
Yes, doctor, yes. It's just focus now. It's not all about you, is it? Look around you. Look at the world. Look at how it's changed. I wonder where we are. Actually, I wonder when we are.
When we are? Times have changed indeed. This is 2084. More's utopia rather than Huxley or Orwell's pessimistic visions of the future. I met them, you know.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm sure you did. Look over there. It's Terry. Do you remember last time we saw Terry? Wasn't it at a Time to Change event in 2014, I believe it was.
What a jelly, baby.
Cool, lovely. Thank you very much.
You're well preserved. How old are you now?
Well, I'm 105 and we've had some amazing developments in physical health.
Oh, what, to rival my own, you mean?
Well, I wasn't going to mention them, but more importantly, things have changed within mental health. We haven't managed to eradicate all the issues.
Issues, if they should even be called that.
Exactly. Support now exists and everybody is accepting. No, more than that, everybody is positively encouraged to be honest, open and transparent, and they're not ashamed.
Indeed, I remember the 1970s when homosexuality was considered a mental illness, and before that, illegal. And gender dysphoria was still one in 2015. But now, look at how times have changed. We no longer talk about mental illness, but mental health and well-being. For example, some mood disorders are now considered just part of the diverse range of human experience and personality and feelings, which we now celebrate.
Well, one in four people still experience a mental health condition, but stigma and discrimination no longer exists.
Wow. Have another jelly, baby.
Fantastic. You're the best.
Wasn't that amazing seeing Terry again after all this time? What a champion he is. God, and witnessing what a difference Time to Change's efforts have made to the Earth's future.
I know, no more discrimination. That's something to look forward to, isn't it?
Indeed.
You know we still have Terry's Time to Change t-shirt, the one he gave us in the past, back in 2014.
Oh, you mean this one?
What? Where did that come from?
It just materialised.
Can I have it?
Oh, I'm not sure it would fit you, Doctor. Not with your, changes. Best put it in the TARDIS Museum.
Oh, okay. I suppose so, if we have to. Anyway, let's hope they enjoy their event now. Particularly now we know how well it all works out in the end. It does get better. All the campaigns and the awareness will be worth it. Of course, I was there at the Time to Change Champions event anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I just hope this time I remember to warn them to hide behind their seats. You know, in the afternoon session, when the Daleks turned up.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert.
Oh.